Okay, so this is Nick and I's mousetrap launcher. It works by pulling down the top, placing the ping pong ball in the water bottle cap, and releasing. The simple machines involved in this are an inclined plane and a lever near the top. This is considered engineering because it was made using the engineering design process. We followed it completely to ensure that the project was done correctly.